See, he's individually priming each cylinder to get it started. Hopefully it'll start. This is a 1905 Omega. By 1906, they actually changed the entire design of the engine for the valve assembly. So this wasn't a great design even to begin with in 1905. Wires in the back are simply just safety wire. It's used a regular safety wire, ran a piece of wire. So when you run it at night, you can actually see the blue spark running down the wire.
Came to life.